Yo guys, what's up? So today I'm playing Cleaning Simulator, and today I want to show you how to get the Hidden Treasure achievement so you can get Chris the Cherry, I think that's what he's called. But anyways, basically, do you see that shovel right there where I'm pointing? Yeah, you have to go up and get that. So, I know it's usually people like jump from the trampoline up and jump across, but I have an easier method. I open this door. If I could. Yes, I open this door. Like so. Jump up here. Jump up here. Now you can jump without doing the method I'm doing, but I do like this to get some speed. Messed up. But yeah, you can jump normally all the way. It's just a lot harder. That's why I do like this. And we got the shovel. Now, getting this achievement is really easy because it's only 2 steps, or maybe 3. Get the shovel and then just follow me. See the Bribbleco parking place? Yeah, there's this road, and you just go down it. Also, the way where the big fork is, and the swing. No, not the swing. I just said the swing. The slide is. Now, I would suggest walking on this hedge because then you can see where you're going. But you see right there? That hedge is shaped a little oddly, and I don't know why. But it goes out here. But here, there's a cross, and you put the shovel in to dig. Now, and then you just take it out and do it over and over again. I'd say about 5 times, maybe 4 and 5. Yeah, 5. Now I've done that, and you get the achievement. So now you can be Chris the Cherry. You just log in and out of the game, but wait for it to say like, "Oh, you got this." It has to say that you got it. And then you'll also get this. Now, you might be wondering, what's so special about this? It's just red. And it's not faster. I can show you that. It's not faster. It is definitely not faster at cleaning. So, if we take this. Pretty much normal speed. But if we go back to my camera, I can show you its purpose. Now, you don't need a camera to do it. You can do it whenever you want. But I like it with the camera. So you can make this joke like if you're multiplayer with your friends. Also, I have the lime skin on. I must go now. My planet needs me. Yeah, you can fly with it. Just not for too long. But it's really funny. So you can basically get. It might just be like using moon gravity. Now, you can't go forever. But it's still pretty fun, and that's another way you can get around the trees. And I have tried to see how high it actually can go, like from here up the building. But maybe if I go this tree, I can see. Maybe around the third floor. Not really sure. But that's how I get Chris the Cherry. Now, actually, I would have ended the video, but I'll just show you how to get. I think you get the lemon by this. It kind of makes sense because it's called a lemon without olives. It's really easy to do. No, not olives. A lemon without omelette. I think. Now, I don't know if it works with other glasses, but I take this glass where it says, I love mum. And this is pretty hard to figure out on your own, but I didn't either. Also, you see there came stars out of it. It's because it's bugging, and if you take this in on your own, it will work. But you're not supposed to do that. So just for good measure, actually do the thing. But now you have actually unlocked Larry or something, the lemon. But now you can go over here and take the lemon on this tree. And you also have to put that in. Now, as I said, it's glitchy, so you don't actually have to do it, but I did it just to be sure. And that's how you get that, too. Should I end here? Should I take another one? I can't really think of anything else I could show you right now. I can only tell you that one of them is fun. You have to break all the glass, except for the one at for the ones at the very top there, and stuff like if there was there or in here. But yeah, that's two I wanted to show you in this video. So yeah, not really anything else. I would show you guys the other achievement for putting every single item, almost every single item in here, but that'll just take forever. And I may one day make a guide on how to, or where all the cassettes are, but I'm not gonna do that right now. So yeah, that's kinda what I wanted to show you. Also, the trick I did at the start, it's pretty easy to figure out how I did it. I just like doing it. You just go up here, stand here, take out your camera and do like this. But yeah, that's what I wanted to show you. So yeah, I'll just say goodbye.